Yeah, that what I did there was the easiest part of Carnival of Venice. Yeah, it sounded crap. Very crap. Yeah, me tongue and this, that and the other, me blowing, breathing, and rhythms were wrong. Yeah, oh but don't, oh yeah, but yeah, I sweat, but you know what they say, looks can be deceiving. Look how hard that is. And later on, that's hard. Well, not really as hard as the second part. And that one can bugger right up. Anyway, this vlog, I'm going to be rage quitting multiple times, seeing how well I can do the second page. And oh my god, it is not for the faint of heart. And I haven't even oiled me slide. Recommended speed. I can't do it. It's gonna have to be very slowly. So you'll no, I even want to do it slowly. I can't do it. Slower than slow. A slug's pace. Position, you muppet. Hang on, is that right? Jesus, this bog's gone for quite a while. Yeah, I'm showing, yeah, mate, showing you rage quitting at a very hard trombone song. Oh my god, got it wrong. Doing that when you're a baby, when you're what, hell of a lot older than that, you do it subconsciously. And I've got to try this subconsciously without a thing. This is the second hardest brass instrument, first being the French horn. Good luck even trying to get a sound out the French horn. Its mouthpiece is back bars, slow down small, it can fit into a trumpet's mouthpiece's back bar. That's how hard it is. And it's in F instead of B flat. Yeah, you get brass instruments in F, they're the same physics engine as brass band ones, but French horns harmonics are so damn close. I digress. Try again. Carnival of Venice, go bite yourself. Go bite yourself, Carnival of Venice. Go bite yourself. I might do it again.
Yeah.
I'm Michael Gallen Diaz, and this has been Longest Trombone Vlog, one of the hardest songs for a brass musician to play ever. Bye bye.